this city.
Poppy, what you got cooking today?